I feel the Aryan in my blood, it's scarier than the blood. Been looking for holy water, now I'm praying for a flood. It feel like time passing me by, slower than a slug. Why the feeling inside of my body seeping like a drug? Will you hug me, rub me on the back like a child? Tell me you love me, need me, promise me you'll never leave me. Even on my daddy, you know he blacker than the street. With a fist to match, more solid than concrete. Tell white people I'm black, feel the need to retreat. Like I should be ashamed of my granddaddy Malik. But my beautiful black brothers and sisters wanna act like I'm adopted. Go back in time to where my nigga daddy impregnated my cracker mama and stopped it. My oh my. Screaming, trying to convince me I'm not black. So why the white man wanna lynch me? Damn, my skin's fair, but life's not. And I'd be lying if I said I didn't care what whites thought or black people said shit. Maybe it's in my head, like a single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. All alone in the wintertime, close to the heater, wondering what's gonna happen and how to work on the treater. How could her mama mislead her and her daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pull on the lever? Oh my. Senses got me feeling on the fence, and all this shit is so intense. Don't wanna go to this event, just wanna stay home and invent. And somehow, yeah, to let me vent. I'm taking shots and drinking liquor, but that shit don't make a dent in how I'm feeling. Yes, I'm willing to keep chilling on this shit. I know there's someone at the far away who's feeling all this shit. And yes, I know that when I'm loaded, so much further I can go. And so I look up to the sky. Oh my, oh my,
oh my, oh my,
oh my. Single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. Single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. All alone in the wintertime, close to the heater, wondering what's gonna happen and how the world gonna treat her. How could a mama mislead her and the daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pull on the lever? Oh
my.
My.
feel the area in my blood. It's scarier than the blood. Been looking for holy water, now I'm praying for a flood. It feel like time passing me by, slower than a slug. Water's feeling inside of my body, seeping like a, will you hug me, rub me on the back like a child. Tell me you love me, need me, promise me you'll never leave me. Even though my daddy, you know he blacker than the street. With a fist to match, more solid than concrete. Tell white people I'm black, feel the need of a treat. Like I should be ashamed of my granddaddy Malik. But my beautiful black brothers and sisters wanna act like I'm adopted. Go back in time to where my nigga daddy impregnated my cracker mama and stopped it. My, oh my.
No.
All this shit is so intense. Don't wanna go to this event. Just wanna stay home and invent. And somehow yet I let me vent. I'm taking shots and drinking liquor, but that shit don't make a dent in how I'm feeling. Yes, I'm willing to keep chilling on this shit. I know there's someone out there far away who's feeling all this shit. And yes, I know that when I'm loaded, so much further I could go. And so I look up to the sky, like a single mother praying in the God of the Vita. Looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her. Praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her. Feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. All alone in the wintertime. Wondering what's gonna happen and how the world gonna treat her. How could a mama mislead her and a daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her and a daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her and a daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her and a daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her and a daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? Oh my.
Can I give humanity?
I suppose so.
Live your life. Don't waste your days on the negative energy of others. Remember that you're not your salary, you're not your house, you're not your car. And no matter how big your bank account is, your grave is 6 feet under, just like everyone else's. So enjoy the days you have. Worry not about the days that came before you, nor the ones that will follow you in death. Remember that right here in this moment is all you are guaranteed. And the fact that you are living is what life is all about. So live your life to the fullest, according to your happiness and the betterment of all.
Damn, man. We've been walking forever.
Well, Thalia's tracking system says we'll be there in just over an hour.
Shit. At least we got good walking music. Or is that it?
No, man. I'm queuing up the fourth album now. His final one.
Look into my eyes, tell me you can see beyond the smile that I'm putting on, this front that I'm putting up for you. I spill my soul into a microphone with poems written in blood in hopes that it's enough for you. Do you love me yet? Do you love me yet? No? Okay. I go harder for you, in fact. I rap till I collapse. All I wanted was acceptance, my latest lesson. I never feel your approval till I accept my own. Come from a messed up home, destitute and less informed about the ways to raise a child up, to not become a product of his environment. I need to cry and vent, but I done built this wall up, acting like everything's all good. But in reality, I'm looking for something through bumping my favorite rappers I came up after. Nas, Cole, and Hov. Eyes closed, I zone till five or so in the moan. I'm used to being alone. Shit, you know how long I've been out on my own. chasing dreams, fantasies of a throne. One day I wake up and see that it didn't exist all along. Till then I will pen verses that fans consider brilliant, boosting my ego with every million that spills in. And still then I won't find solace, so where's the logic in that? Worrying about if they think logic can rap, when it all just goes back to a childhood need to be loved by parents that was in too deep with the drugs. Nigga, my advice, fuck the black and white shit. Be who you are, identify as a star. No one tells you that, it's something that you just know. The world be stealing your glow. Your mama did what she could, her life was miles from good. Your father fell in the trap, they set for you when you black. They met when they was low, and therefore you a product of that. And so your trauma is deep, don't bury it, you should weep and clean it out of your system, then truly forgive them. Just my opinion, only then can you find peace. Just start to notice happiness don't come from album release. I've been through it before, can only share with you what I know to be true. But at the same time, I'll never be you, and you'll never be me, no matter how hard that you try. This is for youngins out there wondering how far you can fly. The truth is that you can go further than the stars in the sky. But if you want to, then you ought to know why. Are you running from something with hopes of becoming someone that's finally worthy your love? Let me tell you now, you're worthy enough. Fuck approval from strangers, that shit is dangerous as hell. Find God, learn to accept yourself, and I'm gone. Acceptance.